Over the last few weeks before Easter, I've just been remembering back about 4 years. And for those of you that don't know, 4 years ago, my family and I lost our 15-month-old little girl. So 4 years ago, we lost her on March 27th. Do you know what today is? March 27th. 4 years ago, March 27th was the Tuesday before Palm Sunday. And Palm Sunday, 4 years ago for us, was a memorial service. And I remember walking, we were talking to Pastor after the memorial service, and I just told him, I said, I'm feeling a dance just welling up inside of me. He said, whenever you are ready, you let me know. Dance has been a big thing of my life. I've been dancing since I was 3. I now own a studio, but it's more than just like sharing that love with other people. It's a way that I can express myself, and it's a way that I can bring glory to God. So as I was thinking about a dance and coming up with something and just feeling like I wanted to share my struggle with pain versus healing, of guilt versus hope, of questions versus faith. And by Easter, 1 week, I was ready. I was like, okay, I gotta dance this. It'll be good for me. It really was. It was like a salve for my soul. And Pastor was very generous and gracious. He allowed me to dance on Easter that year. And so then as we got to this year, I had just been thinking about all of these things. I even had a song just plunk in my head. And Pastor called me. He said, I don't know, I feel like I'm supposed to ask you if you want to dance on Easter. I said, I think I know why, and yes, I will, and I have a song, and how will this one work? So it worked out really perfectly, but what I did want to focus on is, today is not so much a struggle of where I've been and the hard thing that we've been walking through, but more of our new perspective that we now have as a family. We still say things like, man, it is so freezing. I thought I was going to freeze to death. Or we'll say things like, that bike ride was so long, I thought I was going to die. But we talk about Josie a lot, and so everyone, even Janae, our 3-year-old, who has never met her, does not know of her except what we've told her, she will say things like, die, go see Josie. And she has this perspective. We all do. Heaven, death, all of that is not as scary as it once was. We will be seeing Josie. So that's very fun. But it also brings back to Easter. Easter is a very important day. We are able to get into heaven because of what Jesus did on Easter. So it's a good time to remember our loved ones who have gone before, but it's just a time where we can realize what God has done for us. Yes. We will see Josie. You all will get to meet her. She's fabulous. But we will also see Jesus face to face.
The sky shows.